humanity thrived thanks to a power known as mana. However, humans soon sought to use mana to create the ultimate weapon, a floating battleship called the Mana Fortress. This greedy arrogance angered the gods, who in turn unleashed vicious beasts into the world. A violent war between the mana beasts and the fortress engulfed the world in poison and fire until mana had all but disappeared. In humanity's bleakest hour, a hero wielding the mana sword appeared and destroyed the fortress. The world was left in shambles, and yet humanity persevered. And there was peace throughout the land. But as time passes, so history repeats.
Hey! Guys! Wait! Up! Whoa!
Shh! Be quiet, stupid! If the Elder finds us here, we're done for.
Yeah. We're not supposed to be here. Everyone in the village knows about the ghost.
You really believe that old fib? The grown-ups just say there's a ghost to scare us away. But I did hear Grandma say she saw something shiny by the falls when she was little.
Maybe it's treasure. Let's go find it.
Help! I'm gonna fall!
Whoa! There's no way back up!
Listen.
Huh? The village is this way, but... And what's a sword doing here? Too bright! What's with this light? Oh, ghost!
Listen. I entrust the sword.
Huh? What do you mean?
What's up with this sword?
The light's fading already.
Oh, I have to get back to the village! I doing in a place?
Goner.
That's why I told you not to bring someone.
You idiots! None of you were supposed to wander into that area.
What's that you have there?
Oh no, it couldn't be.
Cool! Did you find the treasure?
Way to go!
What have you done? That's the mana sword. There's no way you could have pulled it free.
Mana sword? But legend says the village will be destroyed if it's removed.
I never thought it'd come to this. The mana sword is said to protect the village from disaster. But now...
Aha! So you're the reason all those monsters are attacking us! You yanked out the sword and doomed the whole village! It's your fault, you outsider! Shut up! It's all you... Leave me alone! Ugh, an earthquake!
Calm down and...
needs more than that! Takes more than that! Takes more than that!
Listen to my advice! Clear your mind! Wait for your power to return to 100%! Then be sure...
Well, wait there. I'll pull you up.
Stay back. I didn't do nothing.
You seem to be in possession of the real Mana Sword. This is troubling.
Why is that?
Legend says the sword can only be retrieved by a knight when the world is in peril. But you are far too young for such a responsibility. Something must be wrong with the Mana Sword.
Here, you take it.
No, I cannot. The sword has lost its power. It must be restored. Only the one who pulled it free can do that.
Then, what should I do?
Visit Sage Luca in the Water Palace. The sage has protected these lands for over 200 years. You would do well to listen to her advice.
Hey! The Elder wants you to come to his house.
I'll be off. I have duties to attend. My name is Jimma. And I'll be waiting for you at the Water Palace.
Elder, we can't ignore this.
We're at our wit's end. Who knows when another monster will appear?
Oh, it's you. You've really done it this time. That sword has protected us for years. Once you removed it, the monster started attacking the village.
It's settled. We can't let him stay in the village anymore. He'll just bring more monsters.
Go!
Get out of here!
Yeah! Leave here now!
I don't want to do this, but I have no choice. I banish you from this village. There's a treasure chest downstairs. Take the contents and be on your way.
Thank you. Do you have everything you need? By order of the Elder, you have been banished from Poto's village. Now be gone!
Luca. I guess I'll ask that girl over there. Hey, where do I find Luca?
Mind your manners. It's nice to see you again, Sage Luca.
You're very welcome.
Wait, you mean this little girl is 200 years old?
You're the one who found the mana sword. Fascinating.
Luca, monsters have started invading villages. This young boy just fought one himself.
You underestimate my intelligence. World news flows into this palace with the water's own currents. Mana grows ever weaker. That could explain how this child was able to take the sword from its place of... His actions caused the balance of mana in this area to shift. Beasts are now rampaging across the land again. Evil in the world is working to seal away the power of the mana sword forever. By defeating monsters and obtaining their orbs, you can reforge and restore the sword's mana power. It looks like your sword regained some power from vanquishing the mantis ant. There are more hidden orbs with the mana power to revive the sword. You must...
I was once one of Satan. I studied how mana system.
Gemma, I want you to keep an eye on the Empire. It seeks the mana fortress.
Fortress?
This is no fairy tale. We're talking about the real mana fortress, and the Empire that wants its power.
The Empire will try to break the seals on the mana seeds in each palace. I've already caught some Empire spies snooping around my own palace.
There are strange reports coming in from Pandora. Could the Empire be involved?
I do not know. Gemma, you should request an audience with the King and tell him to be wary of the Empire.
Understood. I'll leave now. Head for the cave in Gaia's Navy. There's a dwarf blacksmith that lives in the area. Dwarves are known for their weapon-making skills. You should see if they can reforge the sword. As the sword becomes more powerful, your skills will improve, and you'll...
What frightens you so? You wield the legendary mana sword, but its power has faded. Now it's hardly better than a normal weapon. It used the last of its power to choose a new master.
But why did it pick me?
I don't have that answer, but you drew the sword, and now it's your responsibility to restore its power.
Where do I fit in?
You must become a hero who is worthy. Come, hold the sword up to... synchronized with each other. Now no matter where you are in the world, this mana seed can grant power. You found one of the eight palaces. Now you must visit. I worry about you out in the world with only a rusted sword. Take this spear I imbued with holy water. Use it along with the mana sword, and it too will regain its true... I'll heal you. Would you like to save the game? First, to reach Gaia's navel, head south through the Kingdom of Pandora.
takes more than that. It takes more than that. I'm finished.